was beyond basics. Yes, I looked at my watch for the game. That's what I was going for. Cool. So in this one, we talked a little bit about whips and what they are. Whips are where our followers are redirected twice within 8 counts. That's kind of what we decided, right? 2 passes, 8 counts. That's kind of what we went for. We then broke the idea of what our whips tend to be. We got out of closed position and went into close position. So we did 1, change the hand, 2, we tripled, 3, and 4. Leaders, I took my left hand, just guided it over my follower's head. We walked our basic 5, 6 trailing on the arm for 7, and from there we decided to get a little bit weird and add a free spin. 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The way that I did that was by adding a little bit more energy on count number 4. So I took a little bit bigger step. 2, 3, and 4 to really create room for my follower to stretch a little bit. And as I take my 5, it brings her at an angle. 6, 7, and 8. And then leaders, for bonus points, we did 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here's 5, 6, 7, 8. We added a little bit of rotation. I'll do the same thing from this side. The whole thing is 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then a 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Bonus. 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Yay!
Thank you, guys.